That.
Okay, you see what's happening? On this first name? There's a battle going on. From Jack Houston, as you see on top. But on the inside, closing fast, is the Afterburner and the Texas Storm. That's what's happening. Now, back out front. Jack Houston. See our star, Afterburner, Texas Storm, the Dragons, and Future Dragons.
Let's go.
As these young men hit the break line, and again, this is only heat one or two. 15 and 16 division of the 4x4 relay for boys. It's Track Houston, the Texas Storm, CL Stars, Afterburners, Future Track, and the Dragon.
Come on, Megan!
Let's go!
Come on, Megan!
Cool the ball!
Come on, Megan!
Let's go!
Come on, Megan!
Come on, Megan!
Come on, Megan!
Come on,
Megan! Come on, Megan! Come on, Megan! Come on, Megan! Come on, Megan! Come on, Megan! Come on, Megan! Come on, Megan! Follow closer again by who? CL Stars. And right now that battle out front is going to the two major teams in this heat. That is the Texas Storm and who we track Houston. Final call, 17-18 boys, 4x400 meter relay. Final call, 17-18. Young men, 4x400 meter relay. Track Houston and the Texas Storm, followed by CL Athletic Star. As they approach the final exchange, Track Houston maintains about a 3-meter lead, followed by the Afterburners, CL Star. Afterburners and the Dragons, along with Future Track. Down the back trim. Track Houston and the Texas Storm. You see how it starts, how we listen. Again, on the way back down there, here comes CL Stars and the Afterburners. Along with the Dragons and Future Track. And at this time it is who? Track Houston. The Texas Storm. CL Stars